Hey, look what I got.
This thing's a major cultural artifact. But it's bad for the community.
Now, I can see why Virgil likes this. Fuck. And you could only cut one bit off it. Last one.
You get it back?
That's there. One sword.
And one to go.
Man, what'd you have to give him, Sparta?
Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.
I'll take the savior on. Look at this. Look at this shot. Styles. The Virgil style is so strong that there's just nothing. Was it called Dark Slayer? Something like that?
You destroyed the hell gates.
Yeah, it kinda tainted the view. So you ready to fight now or what?
Travel this far to fight me. You could never touch the power of the savior.
Look at the city.
Besides, I didn't want you to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Silence! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about
cool. But it makes no sense. Hey, look. I guess I touched your savior.
So, you ready to eat your words?
Do as you wish. Your attempts are futile.
Damn.
The true form must be inside. Looks like it's up to me to take care of ugly hair.
Right, let's do it. I'm only gonna use Dark Slayer for this, I hope. The katana used by Dante's brother. Why didn't you say Virgil? Why don't you just say Virgil? It's the key to opening the Hell's Gates, but also the key to the destruction. Oh, damn. Wait for him to attack me, right? I broke his head already. Wait, that's not it. I gotta break all of his arms, right? Man, the frame rate of Dante is terrible. That's your knee right there. Damn it. What the fuck? Woo! Woo! Hey! Damn it. Is this the actual way? It's your other leg. I should have his chest, right? I think this is like the reset pose. If you fall too far, I'm gonna try to get his back now. Shit. Ow. Here, you can take this, buddy. Woo. Health. I need health. I can do this. Oh, that felt good. Okay. Damn it. Where do I go? I guess that was like a gauntlet thing. You had to outlast it. damn. I need him to like slam his left hand. There we go. Broke. That's all of it except for the one on his back. Wait, how do I get to his back? Run, Dante. Wait. That's not right. Wait, what? Oh. There we go. Owie. Okay, that's not it. Man, this fight's taking a lot longer than I thought. Hey, hey, jump. Gotta go behind him. Come on, die. Oh well. Do it again. Hey, why'd you blow up that platform? I needed that. Okay. Not good. I've got no platforms to work with. His back is almost gone. Okay, the platforms are back. That's good. There we go. That broke him. Now what? All right. That middle chest. Makes you wonder. Makes you wonder why. Come on, man. What? What? Oh. Hi. Ow. You're gonna come down what? That's not what I want. Whoa, way, whoa, 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 whoa. Damn it! Swordmaster. Damn it, that does so much. Damn it. I guess you can't guard that. This is... Ow, ow, ow. That's not good. Yeah. You know what? I'm sick of this. I'm not gonna actually... I'm gonna use a galore. I'm sick of this guy. Alright, wait for it. Wait for it. Come on, just get him down again. There we go. Oh, I can finally end this fight. There we go. Just end it with DRI. This is so stupid.
Then you gotta take it out from the inside.
Wake up, kid! You're missing out on all the fun!
Go on.
Nero!
Wake up, Nero. Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey.
It's up to you from here, kid. An opportunity to save the world doesn't happen every day, you know. Savor it.
This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.
You recovered quick, Nero. B, B, A, bah. That was terrible.